Hello and welcome to another Let's Play beta in Minecraft. Let's see. I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to do today yet. We'll just roll with it. Do I have gravel? Not too important yet. A little bit. Alright. Let's grab that. Definitely gonna have to do some digging. Do I still have a shovel? That looks like a no. I should probably make one then. Or two. Two sounds like a better number. Alright. Let's clear out this spot. It added more things into the next, into the latest snapshot, which are kind of cool. They now added, armor stands, which is pretty awesome. It'll be a great little decorative item to have. It looks like it'll... I have like some ideas with it too. Like, I can even just use it as a way to get armor really quickly. Cause all you have to do is like, click on the piece of armor and it gives it to you. And it doesn't take up a chest either. Yeah, that's probably gonna go anyways. It also added the ability to change the color of the light coming from a beacon. So that'll be nice as well. You can make it any color from stained glass. Just have to add like stained glass above it, and then whichever color the glass is, it'll change to that color. I honestly can't wait till this next update. I'll try to keep that intact for now. And then the only other thing they really added was, red sandstone. Which seemed a little weird, but, oh well. I think it more has something to do with, mesa biomes. I think red stone, or red sand is, generated there. And then they probably add just normal sandstone spawning around it. Probably would look weird. Well, if anything, I'm surprised they're now getting around to adding it. Don't know how high I'm making this yet. I think it's time for a pickaxe. Oh, wait. Gravel. We'll also go one more into the wall, so... we can actually have a wall. Oh, I forgot about that. Don't think it'll be an issue. That was a skeleton. Probably from the cave that's right in here. If I were to guess. Oh! And there's a creeper down there. Let's avoid that thing. Creepers can be dangerous. I have an arrow in the back of my head. Alright. Let's carry some of the stone then. I'm looking for stone at one point. Maybe that was a different world. Got to see Guardians of the Galaxy the other day, and that movie was amazing. Probably one of the best movies of the summer. That noise. That was weird. I don't know what that noise was. Two more from here. Definitely gonna be building this thing into the mountain. That's for sure. Right, two? Yes, two. Is it really turning light? Wow. That was quick. Should be fine. I only made it too high. My little cave. And should probably go inside. Alright. I just saw that despawn. Back up here. Continue digging this out. And dig that far. Don't cut that one out. It's an important piece. I should probably make another pickaxe while I'm down here. After I make some more sticks. That should do. We'll just go with one. Let's go down from here. Anyways, Guardians of the Galaxy. Amazing movie. Soundtrack. I absolutely loved. Bunch of 80s pop music. Probably like a lot of the best music from the 80s. I definitely want to buy that soundtrack. And then the movie overall was... Oop, too far. I'll just do that for now. Maybe it was pretty good. I had quite a bit of comedy. But, yeah. That's part of what made it really good, too. Definitely one of the best ones they've made. this while it's here. As long as I don't poke into that cave. Oh, I'm level 10. How about that? Again, it makes a jingle every time, too. Sorry about it being so quiet. Trying to think of something to say, talk about. Hopefully I can get better at doing this. Strangely, with my past 4 episodes. That's so weird. Anyways. The past 4 episodes, I was actually recording them an hour at a time. Meaning I recorded the first 2 episodes at the same time, and then the second 2 at the same time. This time I kind of want to try going for a whole hour. Since I was already recording him by the hour. But I'm not sure if I'll have enough to say. Can't quite reach. I have dirt. There. Should go over and get some darkwood. It's kind of a favorite type of wood to use for me. I don't think I need these. Oh, I do need that. I think I know where some are. Pretty sure there's none here. May not have time to do so. Definitely don't see any. Yeah, I'll have to go back to that other place to do so. I think I will stick it to a half an hour this time at least. Did I just get myself lost? There we are. My home is right down. That's probably something I'm hearing constantly. And the bacon falls. Pick that up. I'm also debating on whether I should continue placing wood or wait until I get dark wood. because I like dark wood much better for like the frame. I only started using this wood because it's what I had. Might do so. Do have some gravel. Let's go ahead and do something with that. For now, that's at least something. Go to sleep, and then we'll go get that wood and some saplings so I can plant some. And I just had a crazy idea. Once I do, how is my axe? That should be fine. I might need to make another chest soon. Okay, I'll keep the bones on me just in case. Never know when you need dirt. And off to find those pines. Yeah, I might do something for the entrance there, too. I love the Minecraft music. So soothing. Holy crap, that's a big cave. With some iron, even. I'm going to have to check that out at some point. Chances are that's a part of the same cave. Okay, I know it's like right over here. Wasn't it? Get to the top of this. I should be able to see it. Oh, there's some right down that way. There's that cave. Let's not fall down it. Oh, music isn't too loud. I should probably check the volume of that for future episodes. Yes. Alright. Would like it to drop some saplings. Part of what makes wood so reusable or renewable, the saplings. If anything, the jungle wood tends to not drop as much. Sometimes to the point of extinction. At least within my farms. Ooh, I got two. We'll put one there. I like to replant them. Like I am right now. It's not like I even lost any. At least replenishing them in the wild like this, where I chopped one down. Be nice if you can change the frequency at which music plays. Currently, the music doesn't play often. I'd like to hear it more often. If I find cows, I'm totally going to, like, kill some for meat and stuff. I don't think I currently have a way of bringing him back home yet. I should work on that. Oh. Middle is right there. We'll do that. Actually, I didn't quite need to go too high. Since my health isn't down any. Wasted a hunger bar. Hunger. Yeah. I wasted one. And I hate to waste. Oh. Well, not gonna be a waste now. As much. Pigs, horses. Once again, I would get a horse if I found a saddle. So I have no saddle. I can't ride horses. I mean, I think I can at least tame them, but that's about it. I'm sure I'll get a few if I do find a abandoned mine shaft. I think it's right in here. You know, I should light up the entrance. Or at least make it more noticeable. I'll do that. All right. Those two are out of the way. Should look better with all those gone. I got some saplings. And I got some spruce. Which will be good. I have a plan. I will plant trees where I want these to be. That way, once they do grow, I don't have to worry about them. About chopping everything down. Yeah, I think I will stop at a half an hour this time. Which should be by the time the sun sets. Probably can't even set one there because it's not dirt. Four should be fine to start off. In there for future use. Oh, I do have birch. And a lot of oak. Throw those in there. Some logs. See if I can find those wolves I found before. They were like right here. When I first found this place. I don't think I've seen them since. Did they like move? Still sheep around. Maybe they moved out when I moved in. One thing I can think of. Ow. Well. This will do it for this episode. See you next time.